Let's face it, there are too many distractions on an average day. At a time when all of your devices are constantly buzzing, it's becoming impossible to get any work done. Which is why we've rounded up a quick list of our 5 favorite productivity apps to help you get shit done. This is Ishita Faraigyan. Let's get started. I've been using the Evernote app for a really long time. I use it to take notes, both textual and audiovisual. I can also attach files from my phone and save important documents like air tickets and event invites. The app can also be synced with up to 2 other devices. Speaking of notes, the Cam Scanner lets you scan physical documents or notes and makes digital copies out of it. So you can tweak the colors and intensity or even grayscale it. The document can then be shared as an image or as a PDF. Slack was introduced into our office pretty recently, and it's already become our favorite productivity app. It's basically a team communication system where you can feed in to-do lists and reminders for the team to view. You can also create channels for the whole team or with specific people at the office. It's easy to share images, files, and links with the whole group. You can also directly message or call an individual. Our next app is called If This, Then That. It allows you to automate tasks on your phone. So it comes with presets called applets, which can do anything from manage your social media feeds to simple functions like muting your phone when you walk into office. You can also customize the applets to suit your needs, and it can assist you with pretty much anything you want. The last on our list is a Rescue Time app, which acts as a time tracker. It monitors which websites you browse and how many times. This includes social media, entertainment, and even shopping. I would really suggest keeping that kind of data far away from your boss. You can also log time for actual physical activities like meetings or lunch. You can track time across devices like your computer or smartphone. So those are our suggested apps to make your day more productive. We hope you liked the video. And if you do, don't forget to hit that bell icon next to iGyan to get notified on your desktop or mobile. Do check us out on iGyan for more such cool content. You can also catch us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+ for more. This is Ishita signing off. Until I see you next time. Thank you.